Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Fine.
My name is Mohammed. I'm one of the ED doctors.
Yeah.
Have a seat, please.
Me, Mr. Alex.
Oh, nice to meet you, Mr. Alex. Have a seat, please.
You have a seat, please.
Thank you very much. I would like to ask you some questions regarding your mental health. Is that okay?
I am fine. Why you want to ask me about mental health? I am the king of the world, you know?
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. Can you tell me more about that?
Yeah, I am the king. You don't know that? You didn't read any newspaper nowadays? All they are talking about me.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Okay. So
now, everywhere, if you will go everywhere.
All right. Yeah. So I'm going to call Chevron to attend with us.
No need.
Okay.
Why? Why you want to call Chevron?
Do you want anyone to attend with us?
No. Why?
Just our routine thing to be done here in the hospital.
Here, all people
you know,
under my control, you know.
Right.
If I will give any orders, they will send them out, they will send them in, Yari. Even you, Yari.
All right. So, how did you come to the hospital today, Mr. Hamid?
No. Already, this is my hospital. I came to see my hospital. I want to see my staff. Right?
All right. Okay. Yeah. So, how do you feel nowadays?
I am okay. Fantastic. Do you see anything abnormal for me?
And what do you do for a living?
I am fine. So fine.
All right.
I will tell you, I am the king of the world. What do you think?
Okay. Okay.
Right?
And who do you live with?
Everyone here in the world. Right. Under my control, you know that.
Okay. Do you have children?
All the people here. All the people, you know.
Okay.
Under.
How is your appetite nowadays?
Appetite. Okay. I will go any restaurant. I can take anything.
Okay.
This under my
how's
order.
How's your sleeping?
You know?
How's your sleeping?
Why should I sleep? I am the king of the world. I should not sleep at all, you know.
I understand what you mean. Right, okay.
I should control this world, you
okay.
know.
So, Mr. Hamid, do you think someone is trying to put ideas in your mind?
I am putting idea for each mind in the world. Okay.
Or maybe someone trying to take ideas from your mind? Or maybe someone trying to share your ideas?
I'm telling you, I am the king of the world. I am putting, I am inserting, I'm removing, you know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you hear voices others with you cannot hear? Or do you see things others you cannot see?
What is this questions?
Fine.
You are a doctor here?
Yes, I am.
I want to remove you from this hospital. You should not ask this question for me, you know? Yeah.
So, have you ever tried to harm or kill yourself in the past?
I don't know recently? What this stupid question is, Tillian. He's insisting to ask here.
Huh? If you left our department, is there any chance that you might harm or kill yourself?
No.
Okay. So, thank you for the replying. Regarding your past medical history, are you known to have any history of mental illness? Are you known to have diabetes?
I want to think that my voice is bad, you know.
Or any thyroid problem?
Okay. No.
Are you known allergic to any medications?
No.
Do you take any regular medications?
No.
Fantastic. Do you drink alcohol?
No.
Good. I'm sorry for the question. Do you take any illicit drugs?
No, no.
All right. Mr. Hamid, any family history of mental illness before?
No, no.
All right, okay. And did you have any problems with police before?
Why?
All right.
Okay. Or police under my order, you know, that doctor. Yeah. What's your name, doctor?
My name is Mohammed.
Okay.
Yeah. And just I wanted to ask you a couple of questions. To assess your cognition and so could you count from 20 to 1 for me? Okay. Mr. Hamid, do you think you are ill and you need treatment?
No, I am well.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Welcome.
Well, so this is a 27-year-old gentleman presented with features of mania. His mental state examination, he has normal appearance, his behavior, he's hyperactive, his speech, there is pressure of speech and flight of ideas, his mood, he is euphoric, and his thought, he's not replying to most of the questions in the thought, so we can't assess the thought insertion with the drone or broadcasting. And also, he's not replying to the hallucination questions, but he has delusion of grandiosity. There is no suicidal ideation, as he mentioned. He has poor cognition and poor insight. I believe he needs to be seen by the mental health team today. Thank you.